Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error expected bracket at the end of input. So let's get started. So the reason why you're getting this error is that you have missed to add a curly bracket. So here I'm having a simple code over here. So currently I have missed a curly bracket for my for or the opening bracket. So if I just now add a bracket over here, so this like corresponds to the opening and a closing bracket, and I'm having opening closing bracket for my for loop as well. So the easiest way to find this error is because in case you were having odd number of curly brackets in your program. So if I just now remove it, I'll be having only three brackets, which is odd. So that means that I have missed a bracket elsewhere. So if I just now add it, I'll be getting even. And this error occurs if you have like misplaced your bracket for a else block, if, for, or a function. So just be careful to that. And if I just now save it and run it, this error goes. And I hope you would have found this video useful. Yeah, thank you.